Hey MJ.
Yeah.
What's that in front of you? I'd say so. All right, off to fishing. You got water? I have beverages. Excellent. And a Dr. Pepper, right? I have a shorts, a line in Kugels, Cayman Jack, and a 7-7. We just took the shotgun approach and took one of everything. Well, you got to be prepared for if the fishing ain't so great, but we've had good luck down here before. There's a fair number of branches across the path, huh? We're good. Let her go. Okay. Ooh, there's some ferns, some fiddleheads.
Steep,
you're right. You got it. You were so cute. You still are. Trail gets a little squirrely, huh? A little washed out. The erosion has been eating away at it every year. It's got this section has gotten a little bit worse and a little bit worse. But one thing is certain, it's kind of steep. Look what's coming up, Michael Jack. We always take pictures with this sign. There we are. It's not too much further.
Yep.
We're getting pretty close to the falls. We're at the top of this other hill. Right at the bottom, there's a big pine tree growing on top of a big rock. No, it's growing on top of a big rock. It's down at the bottom of the hill on the right-hand side. Oh, I can see it from here.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, low bridge. Especially for me. I can hear the river. So yeah, there it is. It's kind of pulling away from that rock a little bit on the backside now. Lots of trees down. Here we are at Pinnacle Falls, trying our hand at a little bit of fishing. All right, we're here at Pinnacle Falls.
Already done a little fishing. Caught a little 4.5-inch brook trout. I don't know. I hope more work. bit. Hey, buddy.
It's a little garter snake. There he goes. This log right here has been there for over 20 years. These two logs that have come down came down either this year or last year, because they weren't here last year. You're halfway up Pinnacle Falls, Michael Jack. Look at that, Michael Jack. You made it. To the timber dam on the Yellow Dog River at Pinnacle Falls.
That, I thought you talked about like the dam.
It kind of is. They erected it here so that the logs could flow over it easy. So they could float them down to Independence Lake to the sawmill. Pretty cool, huh? Rachel and I stood on that before. It's under a couple inches of water.
Yeah,
you can go step on it if you want. You can see it might be slippery, so be careful. You don't have to if you don't want to. Is it slippery? I could try it.
I don't know.
By Pinnacle Falls, there's boards. You know what he's trying to do, right?
Hey, Michael Jack. All right.
That could be really bored right here. Come on.
Crazy. This is still here after all these years. Huh? I'm surprised that the logs aren't slippery.
Oh yeah, also, I found a fallen bridge, and that's really old.
Yep.
It's over there. I didn't want to drop it in here.
Yep. Be careful. Did you find an easier way? Oh, you found a step. Yeah, that's a ways down. That's not bad. That's a good way. Nicely done, Michael Jack. Keep going. We made it. Nicely done, Michael Jack.
Oh, I could get a stick.
Oh yeah. That's why I like using a trekking pole to cross a river. Okay. So we're driving back here to Pinnacle Falls, and on the way in we saw this patch of something. What is it?
A patch of snow.
And it's in summer, so.
Here it is. It's all that's left. Oh yeah, that's icy stuff. That's nice and cold. Ice. There were two patches. That was like a 6-foot patch when we came down here.
Now it's down.
I guarantee you by the end of the day it'll be gone. But there was snow in the woods.
1 foot and a quarter.
May 27th. Still a little bit of snow. How cold is it, Michael Jack?
Cold.
It's icy, isn't it? Icy. Awesome. Crazy stuff, huh? All right. We're headed for home.